Smart views are script-based filters and graphic overrides that can be applied to your federated model. They can help you visualize certain properties or help you validate and verify your model. To get started, go to the Smart View tab, click on Add Smart View, and type in a new name for your Smart View. By default, this first line will add any element in your project to your view, but you can modify this line to any criteria that you want. In the first column, you decide which elements you want to filter. For example, building elements, beams. If we now press show, all beams in the project are visible. If we want to see only specific beams, we can define a property in the second column. For example, summary, load bearing, is true. If we now press show, only the load bearing beams will be visible. In the action column, we can also choose for add and set colors to override the colors of these elements. For example, red. Now we can make another line for all columns, for example. So we choose building elements, columns, summary, load bearing is true, add and set colored, and choose blue. If we now press show, all the load bearing beams are red and all the load bearing columns are blue. To finalize, we can save this smart view and it will be stored in the smart view list. Now we can easily execute this smart view by simply double clicking on it.